season 4, episode 4, part number 2. I'm your host, BlueWhite1985. And if you like what you see, please consider giving my Twitch a follow at twitch.tv. BlueWhite1985. All streams and chats are interactive. But please participate if you can, if you can't, that is also fine. Just got logged into Twitch. I've let everyone know. If you've missed any streams whatsoever, they'll be available on the VOD on my YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/hammersreviews. Currently have 2 viewers. I hope you're having a good day, wherever you are in the world. If you'd like to support me or the channel, my Patreon is Hammers Reviews. If you don't have a Patreon, I have a donation button. If you'd like to follow my social media, they are Facebook.com/HammersReviews, Facebook.com/HammersReviewsStream, and Facebook.com/HammersReviewsStreams. We have Wumper Fruit, G Fuel, and we have a few tons of Dr. Pepper. I've literally only had a few hours of sleep. HWA is short for Hammers Wrestling Alliance. Hailing from Osaka, Japan, Io Shirai and her opponent, hailing from Ghana, West Africa, Tigress Jessie Johnson. Tigress is one of my created characters. I'm going for an Io Shirai victory. My goal for Twitch is to get affiliated at some point. I'm currently on 1.88 out of 3 average views. If you ever need anyone to talk to or get in a bit of a bind, please do not hesitate to contact me on my Twitters and Instagram. My Instagram is Instagram at HammersReviews1. And my Twitters are Twitter at BlueBoy85, and my new Twitter is Twitter at BlueBoy1985. If you need a chat, if you need things like suicide prevention, alcohol, anonymous, substance abuse, numbers, just tell me what country you are, and I'll do my best to get you that information. If you want to talk about games, football, sport in general, consoles, computing, or new games, or collaborations, please contact me via those. Without further ado, let's get started. The referee wants a good clean fight. Nice float over a butterfly suplex from Tigress. Nice corner on that type. Nice waist lock from Io Shirai. Nice reverse power body slam into. Sorry, a reverse waist lock. Nice single leg dropkick from Io Shirai. Nice hold over whip to the ropes, followed by a single leg stiff lariat, goes for the pin. One. And enough for a one count on that exchange. Nice dropkick to the head of Tigress by Io Shirai. My favourite current Japanese wrestlers in WWE are Asuka, Io Shirai, Shinsuke Nakamura. Tigress to the ropes. Io Shirai with the advantage. Nice single leg dropkick from Io Shirai onto Tigress. Io Shirai goes to the top rope. Nice missile dropkick from Io Shirai. I have created the. I think I have created. Yes, I have created the Ring of Valor Championship. Because the storyline for the HWA is WWE has gone out of business completely, just in the storyline. Not for real life. So I don't want people bloody panicking. Like headless bloody chickens. Io Shirai with the offense. Io Shirai with the double foot stomp. Moonsault. One, two. Only enough for a two count. I might have to bolster Tigress's attributes. Nice. Spinning head scissors from Io Shirai. Nice hard eye whip to the buckle from Io Shirai. Welcome to anyone that has just joined the stream. I hope you are doing well wherever you are in the world. Nice Spanish fly from, or C4, from Io Shirai onto Tigress. Goes for the pin. One. Only enough for a one count on that exchange. Nice dropkick from Tigress. Nice vertical suplex from Tigress onto Io Shirai. Goes for the pin. One. Tigress has come straight from the HWA training facility. Nice Irish whip from Io Shirai. Goes for the mud wash knee to Io Shirai. Nice Discus Lariato from Tigress onto Io Shirai. Goes for the pin. One, two, only enough for a two count. If Tigress does pull this off, I'm tickle me impressed and tickle me pink. Nice release, German suplex, followed by a short arm Lariato from Tigress. Jesse Johnson from Ghana, West Africa. Tigress has got Io Shirai rocked. Nice rope assisted knee drop Douglas, this has done some weird. Her variation of the sharpshooter. I think I've given her Natalia's moveset. The new custom company I'm making is Ring of Valor. It's basically custom characters. Some that I've made, some creative characters from other people. Nice. Triangle Hulking Runner. 1, 2. Nice reversal. 1, 2. Only enough for a 1 count, unfortunately. And the reversal. Nice. High angle Saito suplex, made very famous by the former Japanese wrestler and referee Maso Saito. Nice drop kick to the face. Nice kick up from Io Shirai. Nice hard eye sweep to the buckle from Io Shirai. Nice knee strike from Io Shirai. Goes for the pin. 1, 2, 3. And your winner, Io Shirai. But a very valiant effort from Tyrus. I'll be doing the title tournament later on. On to the next match. Hailing from Fontana, California, Mia Yim. And her opponent from Osaka, Japan, Asuka, with her managers also hailing from Osaka, Japan, Kosen, and her other manager hailing from Norwich, England, part of the Night Dynasty, Paige. I really just don't like people like Ricky Knight. He wants to be gangster, same with Roy Knight, the Zebra Kid. Sorry, boys, sorry to burst your bubble, but I don't give a shit. Because I don't like either the fucking Marshalls. I don't like them as wrestlers, and I don't like them as fucking people. I don't give a shit what people say. Fuck the Knights. I don't give a shit. Because they're fucking carnies, mate. Sorry. No way to shake a fucking stick at it. Nice leg sweep from Mia Yim, who people may know as Jade from the Doll's House. Nice stun gun from Asuka. The Zebra Kid and Ricky Knight act like gangsters. Sorry, that doesn't mess with me. Nice head to the buckle. Nice knee strikes from Mia Yim. Going for the Tarantula, made famous by Yoshihiro Tajiri. Who in their fucking right mind sells pictures of their 14-year-old daughter to older men? Sorry. That comes across as fucking paedophiles, mate, so I don't fucking, that's disgusting, sorry. If she was of age, it wouldn't be an issue, but selling pictures of your 14-year-old daughter, sorry, that's fucking disgusting, if you ask me. He'll deny it and say, oh, it never happened that way, but I know people know people, but I'm not going to understand who they are. Nice. Satellite head scissors from Miriam. I think she's of Korean descent. Like American, Korean American. We're up to a 7 count. Miriam breaks the count. The difference in the Ring of Valor promotion that I'm doing, there will be a 20 count. Asuka throws Miriam back into the ring. Nice buzzsaw kick from Asuka. Nice back fist from Asuka. Nice armbringer from Asuka, knocking Miriam to the ropes. My dream was to be a wrestler, but there's so many dirty bastards and fuckers. Nice punches from Miriam, followed by the elbow smashes to get out Miriam with the hard ice whip to the turnbuckle. Nice chop. My other famous Japanese wrestlers are Mitsuharu Misawa, Kenta Kobashi, Antonio Inoki sometimes. Miriam goes to the top rope for the corkscrew moonsault. Miriam goes for the pin. One. Only enough for a one count on the exchange. This bump of entrance fucking package by G Fuel. Medium with a kick to the midsection, followed by the package pile driver power bomb. Goes for the pin. 1, 2, 3, and your winner, Mia Yim. I bought the first two Watchdogs the other day, so I should be playing those on the channel very soon. I think Mia Yim is a very competent wrestler. My hands are going to sleep again. I'm not actually sure where chat cable comes, so give me 2 seconds. Hailing from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Chad Gable. Hailing from Huntington Beach, California, the Samoan Submission Machine, Samoa Joe. We do one episode of this week because it's a 9-match card. WWE is a fucking joke. Take ridiculing someone because of their stature. Oh, hello. Get in the ring, you fucking arsehole. Chad Gable, they were calling him Shorty G. I was like, fuck that, sorry. He may be short in stature. Nothing wrong with being short in stature. nice reverse wrist lock from Shed Gable. And I think he's gone by the name Shorty Gable now, so. Sorry, Shorty G sounds like a fucking gangster rapper. The reason we turned the entrances off because the entrances crashed again. Samoa Joe with the chops. Punch and chops. Nice chop to the back, followed by a kick. Samoa Joe goes to the top rope with a jumping knee strike. Goes for the pin. One. Only enough for a 1.5 on that exchange. I do not know what that move was called. Jack Cable for the pin. Wasn't even enough for a 1 count. Excuse me. Oh. Nice buckle bomb from Samoa Joe. I've never seen him do the buckle bomb before. All the time that I've been a fan of Samoa Joe, he was at one stage the longest reigning Ring of Honor world champion. Nice single leg monkey flip from Chad Gable. Chad Gable to the outside. This is a game of cat and mouse, it really is. My streaming software takes quite a while to. Nice throw of some kind from Chad Gable. Nice wrist lock from Chad Gable into Samoa Joe. Some people don't know the difference between a wristwatch and a wrist lock. As I say about the Ultimate Warrior. Spinning Dominator from Samoa Joe. Knocking Chad Gable to the outside. Everyone in HWA is welcome. Doesn't matter on your ability if you're not the best wrestler ever. Nice Japanese arm drag from Chad Gable. I don't know what all the moves are called, unfortunately. Nice spinning toe hold from Chad Gable. One. Only enough for a 1 count on the exchange. Only a 2 count from Samoa Joe. Nice rear naked choke from Samoa Joe. There's barely any submission victories on this game, unfortunately. My Twitch has been silly buggers today. Samoa Joe is he setting up for the Muscle Buster? That's what I thought he was going for. Nice Avalanche Falcon Arrow from Samoa Joe. 1, 2, 3, and your winner, Samoa Joe from the Avalanche Falcon Arrow. Made very famous by one of my favourite junior wrestlers, Hayabusa-san, who no longer is here. He was the Japanese Sabu. for many years he went on excursion in the I think it's the CMWL promotion. And that was a very good match. I've got nerve damage to have a chemo. We are on to our main event. Ready. It's taken forever to fucking do upgrade out. How many people watching? Hailing from Staten Island, New York, the Dirty Daddy, Chris Dickinson, and his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, by way of Palermo, Sicily, Tommaso Ciampa. I remember Tommaso Ciampa having hair and being the solicitor of, slash lawyer of Mohamed Hassan. I think it was 2005. Undertaker looks after everyone. I'm a big fan of Chris Dickinson. Roderick Strong attacking Tommaso Ciampa. Is he going to be able to continue the match? Come on, security. Come on, lads. Chopped up to take 5 in a day. I didn't set that up to happen. Chris Dickinson is a mainstay in Beyond Wrestling and many promotions like Evolve. Nice hard over to the ropes, followed by a nice dropkick from Tommaso Ciampa. Nice release. Fisherman suplex from Chris Dickinson, attacking the lumbar, which is a smaller portion of the back. Nice alley-oop powerbomb from Chris Dickinson. Nice twisting neckbreaker from the group assisted. Nice elbow, much momentum, would be very pleased with that. Go for the pin. 1, 2, only enough for a 2 count from that situation. Nice body press from Chris Dickinson. I thought he was going to miss it. There is no 2K21. Because they skipped a year and put Battleground. Nice cutter from Chris Dickinson. The Pazuzu Bomb is like the Razor's Edge. Nice hard oil flip from Tommaso Ciampa. I know what I'd rather be watching, Twitch then an American connection. Chris Dickinson with the reversal. Chris Dickinson with the Pazuzu bomb. He's up the razor's edge. Chris Dickinson bringing Ciampa to the middle of the ring. Goes for the pin. 1, 2, 3. And your winner, the Dirty Daddy, Chris Dickinson. On to the main event of the evening. Hailing from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, by way of Cleveland, Ohio, Mrs. Johnny Wrestling, Candice LeRae, and her opponent Rhea Ripley, even though that's a picture of Naomi, it probably will rectify itself in a minute. We shall see. This feud is actually Shayna Baszler and Candice LeRae. There's so many problems with them, it's buggy as arseholes. The Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler. Nice knee strikes from Shayna Baszler. Nice high kick from Shayna Baszler. Why the fuck is the ref getting out the fucking ring for? Nice body slam from Candice LeRae. Or LeRae, I'm not sure about the pronunciation. Nice sunset flip powerbomb from Candice LeRae. Sorry, LeRae, yeah. This may be a brawl match. Nice elbow smash from Candice LeRae, followed by a swinging neckbreaker. If Joey Ryan didn't do anything that he's been accused of, all these things are accusations. Nice step up of Pinchagiri from Candice LeRae, who was a mainstay in Pro Wrestling Guerrilla in California. I don't know what the fuck happened there. Was it a draw? The script is a load of bollocks on this sometimes. Yeah, went to a draw. Thank you all for watching. You've been a great audience. I have been your host, BlueBoy1985. And I'll be back later on for more streaming content goodness. And I want you to do 3 things for me. 1, look after yourself. 2, look after any relatives or any animals you may have. And 3, please wear a face covering if you can. If you can't, due to medical reasons or other reasons, that is fine. And I bid you a farewell for now. And I'll see everyone later on. And I hope everyone has a good rest of the day.